I'm not saying you are going to put a woman or get to. I didn't the presentation yet. I did it. It was speech. I agree with it.
Soka kusimu mkulemezi wikwanga ya initiative yali ye ya soka yala vanti habana wa ghetto mari negrikti basing on the rooks habana tutubawa ufaa for government programs wananga zija zwa itako na gamba ntademo vinji sindise sente nyingi programs nyingi za government wacha wana habana tababayo. So now by your catching and can take for special interest. And as Girayon one and Neso can take a chichi bagger, chichi valenessa. But you all are there at the ponyo cell. Youth ghetto, now wearing our book of banana. By no gender, brave way, never book of a guang, one now, but umbrella. Jens over Ramze, but what to say, at your table room, Wanga, but it will move Kamalam ghetto Nayad Mukwenizam. I am proud to go to Katinabo, Marukumiza, or Ganyanaba.
So, I am by you. Maybe. I want to get the politicians of Kubanga, Baba Kozesa, after Baba Kozesa, and Rada and Pingeri. Message to you in Abana, even message your warning of politician of Kubai on Kosava and Abantu. At the end of the day, the Mazo Kuka began Rabia.
Never
a couple of sound, going each Tagasa.
Ekisooka kya byonna nsooka okuwulira politicians nti kuluno president w'eggwanga yakimekinga kiriya nti tokkirizibwa ate abaana ba ghetto tebalina okutegeera ate nakiteka tikyemanyi tetusobola kuyingira mu ghettos n'oyoola abaana n'obakozesa ebikyamu n'obakozesa by'oyagala n'ogenda kati kuluno nti abaana ba ghetto they are like other youth in this country kati kuno okuno mulundi tebalina okubanga beegatta mu bintu ebimenya amateeka okukosa abaana b'eggwanga okukosa abaana ba ghetto nti bakole bakola naye bamanyi nti structures ezigenze mu ghettos zakubaloopa bw'ogira oze kukola ebikyamu oba okukozesa bana abaana bagenda kukwata okubeera politician tikitegeeza okumenya amateeka okubeera politician tikitegeeza okukozesa abantu n'obakola ki. So what our president will wanga, mindset key is the key in ghetto. Jata deko, mokula bataba jambu wafu, na uwa tanike kuru uza, ati watanika kuyo.
Ule wale nyo.
Yes, sir. Sisi ya kukamati, kwa gara mzee, aji, wana ya kukira mkubale nga jambu uji nga chini, sapoza. Asomra mtati kuna mkubuja kaji, na yesu wala kuzatansi yu mabaraki, mwemwezu kubakabu.
Soka kusima abaana ba ghetto mu mbali office ya OMC okulembeze ba district ya RCC ne DRCC wali nzize okugata groups zonna zibadde zirina mwaka yana okulembeze gena maaso so tutude baleero ne tukanye they have to sit down bakanye balabe ensobi ziri gezeko okubatereza ate n'okubagata kyemanyi bagenda kukonkludinga bukyukyuna abantu bonna abaana bonna abaghetto basobole okugonaiza abayusa abalala basobole okugonaiza omukolo gubere karafu tugeze e Kampala okujja kutuula nabo bonna nti bonna tali
credit into.
I want to request the ghetto leadership to be consistent. When I met with you, we had issues that we discussed, which were more of the done between your organization. And we came up and agreed. And we said, fine, if that is the case, let us move like this. So when you reach such meetings and you say that meeting did not have minutes work, it means that there's some level of inconsistency that I'm facing. I am a very straightforward person. If we have had engagements, let them stand the way they are. Don't use certain things to, because we talked early in the morning, everybody was sober, and we agreed that let's move like this, like this, like this. So when you reach here, then you disassociate yourself and say, no, it wasn't like that. I sense a problem there. Then the other thing is that what I'm also seeing, what I've observed, you want to presume President's speech. We teach mindset. He teaches mindset. He teaches everybody here we are about mindset. But once the president comes, his message of mindset is super, because we work on his delegation. We are working for him. Now, when himself is around to deliver a message, you don't say, these people don't need that message. A message, information is required every day. Information is power. And therefore, you cannot say, President's message cannot be taken by the ghetto youth. No. Yeah? Then,
to another country like that. By the way, this is the idea of the symposium. And for us, what we organize, this is someone which has finished 3 years. Didn't start yesterday, even Madam Kenyos. When we organize the symposium, it is a training for mindset change. That's how we help Mzee to come. And when Mzee comes to mindset change and accepts to come, is when now we can sit on table and we say,
you grow, you pass through a lot. Whatever he has passed you through, probably he has informed. Because he's now in a position of relevance, and people expect reason out of him. So those that you have said is, you forgive him on our behalf. That was done, and now it is a new chapter. We move and make sure that the president comes and leaves when he's happy. He can even call me to State House to go and meet with him. You never know. So all we are anticipating is positivity for you. And how are you going to benefit out of those circles, out of the whatever, the unity? And also Maureen's effort and Lawrence should be felt. We shouldn't castigate her. Yes, they have played a very, very big role. The president should know that it is Maureen and Lawrence who came up with this idea. There we shall be moving together. So with these few remarks, I want to say that the resolutions we have made here must be implemented. Beginning with putting new people on board, then two, having a meeting with you now as ONC, and then opening up. What they want is open up. They will ask you questions within there, which they will get the answers. And once that is done, we move on. So I want to close this meeting.
Let the whole entire population of the ghetto come. Let them also listen to what we say. Because they will know that the ghetto president will speak or Mzee will talk. If you can give them, because I see Mzee will not have a lot of time.
Yeah, no, no, it's coming to teach. The ghetto president
is coming to teach, but it depends on the program we're going to
do. Okay, then.
Teaching.
Because
if you go back and brief them. According to the schedule, we will be from Mzee. Now, we request Mzee also to launch them and also give them a fund or support them.
We first have to talk to maybe Maureen to clear such that because the arguments we are having between you and my office have been watered down. And my office is an independent office. It's the president's office. I make reports. You see? So if we are supposed to, if the structures are for Maureen, then the government has to know that the structures are for Maureen but not president's structures. Yes. Well, it's a different thing altogether. I am learning something, I'm observing something different. We have worked with the structures which have been created and then left to be independent. You can verify. But you brought them to our offices to work with them. So, don't act like if it is not you, the answer. If they give you a report, we have met the RCC and things are moving this way, let it be okay. If not, come and we share. Don't be wrongly perceived because of this structure. Don't fix these people in a direction that they may think you are using them. Because there are internal things that they discuss with me, which I cannot mention here. Yes.